Lakewood 2016.
Hey.
How's it going, Josh?
Hey, the first cuss to get recorded. Where's your beautiful woman? Come on, you can't leave. Get back here. You cannot get away from this camera. You remember the Zoom I did on Teddy at his graduation? I could do that Zoom with this camera right from here. But I won't do it. How's that? I won't do it because I love you guys. Not that I don't love Ted, but I love you guys. Hey, how... Yeah, why are you guys so serious? I've been filming you for 5 minutes. Roger, say hello. Yeah, but first I gotta film you. Hey, Tim. Look at that body. No, you. Look at your body. I'll do that today. Wait a minute, who's that? Who's that? That's who? That's Maya? What is Maya doing? Did you take a bath? Wow! We're gonna go see Rachie? Good job. Wow. I'm taking a movie of you, Maya. Hi, Mom. Mom, you gonna say hi?
Hi.
Hi. You ready for a nice vacation? What do you want?
I want my shirt. Oh, I didn't
bring your shirt. Well, how about a nice dress? We're gonna go see some nice people. You gotta have a nice dress on.
No, I want my shirt.
Jimmy. Jim. Give me a high. I like it.
Did you have your
sweetheart?
Are you hungry?
Timmy.
Yes.
I heard that you had a wild night last night. Yeah? Is Timmy going to be a good boy tonight? Boy, did we hear about last night, Tim? Did we hear about last night? It was all good stories. Okay.
Hi.
Good job.
Joe. Hi. Liz, hi. Liz. Hi.
Hi dear.
Sam, you have to say hi.
Oh, hi John. I was wondering why you're saying hi to everyone.
Yeah. We're recording everyone. Stephanie. Say hi. William.
Hi Dad.
Hello.
Charlie. Austin. I mean Eliza. Austin. Let's all go to Austin.
Now I've got questions. I'm gonna question you now.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, no, we're
We're going to interview you in Austin. Let's say you believe that Charlie's Austin, and we can do an interview right now.
I can hear you without making it like it.
Okay. That sounds good. Andrew. Teresa. Teresa. Teresa.
John.
I want a big hello. Big hello, Susan. You're next. Big hello. Pete.
Hi, John.
Oh, the beautiful Mrs. Pete.
My understudy.
Am I allowed to call you that, Mrs. Pete? Whatever you want. Ted?
Hi, John.
What do you have to say for yourself?
We've all been waiting for the big comment.
Anything?
After last night.
Where's your father?
I don't know.
He says, come down here, come down here. Then he escapes. Pete, what are you reading?
Book of...
Yeah, there you go. Oh,
nice. I thought you were going to say the Book of Love. So there's a song like that.
Yeah.
You sure you...
Book.
Yeah, it'll be very long, right? Marshall? Can you say hello?
How you doing?
Do you have any words of wisdom for us?
I already used them up.
You gotta have some more somewhere. You got this big storage bin, no?
Right.
You have to wave too much.
I gotta wave.
Hey, newlyweds.
How are you?
Okay, so we're having our last evening family reunion, and Bernie and Deborah get to have the honor of doing the interview of the year. We have one every year. So let's start out, Bernie. I really want to talk to Deborah for a while.
Of course.
Let's start out with how you guys met. When was the first time you set eyes on Bernie? At a friend's birthday party.
But I kept hearing about him for 2 years.
Yeah.
When I was living in Europe.
Yeah. A little louder, please.
A friend.
Yeah.
So I knew who he was when I saw him.
Yeah. And then when you saw him?
We were sitting across the table diagonally, so we were quite far away.
And, yeah.
I noticed him.
Yeah.
And I noticed him there to see.
Yeah.
He kept offering me wine, and I kept saying yes, even though I didn't want it.
Yeah.
So that was the beginning.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And what happened after that?
Oh. And then, so he waited for me when the party was over. I was talking with friends, and see Bernie kind of standing around.
Yeah, hanging out.
Yeah.
Waiting for the right moment to move in.
Waiting for the exes.
And?
Well, actually, I was talking to a mutual friend of ours, and he sort of, it was legitimate.
We were excited. Just the word.
Silent. Silent. And so, Bernie, is that...
I was going to take the train around the corner,
yeah.
And I kept saying, well, I've got to go, yeah. And Bernie, somehow we wound up walking.
Bernie's good at that. Huh?
Yeah, I didn't know what was happening.
Suddenly, yeah.
There we were in Harlem.
Was he like the fog before you knew it? It
yeah.
was surrounding you and yeah. you didn't know what was going on?
Exactly.
Right. Bernie, is that your version too?
Yeah, it's pretty much. I gave you the travel account last night.
Yeah.
You have that on video.
Yeah. yeah. We have it on video.
Yeah, so I...
So this is like a double date.
A quick summary.
Okay.
I mean, I was blown away when I walked in. I'd heard about Deborah from our mutual friend. In fact, I'd met her one night, but it was cold, it was winter, and we were walking on the street, and she had a big hat on. So I barely saw her.
You guys are like Disneyland.
So, let me interrupt you for a minute. And so I had just been back in New York, and this friend who had the birthday and I were having dinner, and we ran into Bernie, and afterward I said, I should go out with him. Then we would see each other 2 months later.
Yeah. Yeah. And the sparks flew.
I was reluctant. Oh. And I was never going to get married again.
Never. So how long did it take before he landed the first kiss? Can we talk about kissing?
Well, that night was a French kiss.
He French kissed you on the first night? Oh, oh, cheek, cheek.
That's no.
Yeah.
But our first date.
First date was like cheek kiss. That's good.
No, I kissed her and then went home, and then she complimented me the next time I saw her for not smearing her lipstick. I didn't realize that was could have been an issue.
I was wearing my red lipstick.
Yeah.
I went upstairs to look and see. I thought, oh God, he left me with lipstick all over my face, and that's how he's going to remember me.
Well, my mother used to tell him all the time, you never kiss a girl on the first night. Did he tell you that?
No.
Yeah.
No, he didn't listen. It,
uno, dos, one, two, tres, cuatro.
Happy birthday to you.
Okay, blow. I didn't need to interrupt. Hello, Joe.
Hello.
Can I see a nice hug and a kiss, Sue? Can I see a nice hug and a kiss with your son? How about a nice hug and a kiss with your son? Oh, I love it. Thank you.
Just don't project that on the wall.
Sam, did you say hello yet to the video camera?
Hey there, camera.
Hey there, camera.
I think I said hello yesterday.
Hey, it was great to have you on this trip, this family vacation.
Thanks for having me. I've never seen a family so large and fun.
Yeah.
It was a good time.
Many more to come. Jenny, thanks for being so kind to Maya. Helen, where are you going? Maya! Maya, what are you doing? You play basketball? Oh, are you having fun? Are you having fun, Maya? So happy. So cool. Thank you, Jennifer.
Thank you for everything on this trip.
The photographer, the entertainer with Maya. You too, Ted.
Me, the bum.
Ted the hat.
Oh,
I can't take any more.
No.
All right. Love you, Helen. Can I have a hug?
A hug.
There. Who are you texting? But we want to know who you're texting. Come on, Sally. Show us the last text. Why not? Wow. We're not entirely doing this. There's somebody else on the other end. Sally. I think I'm going to have to do another interview. I think there's new material here. I don't know.
Oh, it's not material.
Is it new material? You want to do it this tonight?
No.
Or should we wait till next year?
5 years down the road.
Give us a little inkling. Is it steamy?
No.
Is it hot? Is it lukewarm? I'll run to town. Going the right direction. Come on, tell us more. You can't give it. You can't give us a tease line like that.
Look at somebody else.
Talking to you. Timmy, I just lost your sister.
All right, how are you?
What can you do, Tim?
Wow, yeah.
I love you, man. I'm in Portland. You got a couple more days. I got a bedroom just for you.
Okay.
I mean that.
Yeah.
That would be awesome. All right. Now beat your pants off of these guys. Sandy, I hope you're very proud of yourself, bringing up beautiful children like that.
Thank you.
Well, I don't know about you though, Mike. Mike, we're teasing. Last shot of the day. Hi, Stephanie. Yeah. You say that again, Marjo. One more time. Please.
Yeah, one shot. Yeah. Hey, Rich, can I get you to move the car so my mom can take hers out?
Oh, sure.
Thank you.
Though we gotta say goodbye for the summer, darling, I promise you this, I'll send you all my love every day in a letter sealed with a kiss. Guess it's gonna be a cold, lonely summer, but I'll feel the emptiness. I'll send you all my dreams every day.